Everyone, today I'm going to be doing another makeup tutorial. This one is for, you know, nights out with your friends or balls. What else? There are many more. This look is also very good for job interviews if you don't have foundation. So we're going to go for a natural look. Very natural. We are actually going to use some flour. If you're gluten free, you can't have gluten, just use gluten free flour. They're everywhere. We're going to put it all over our face, right? Don't do it on the neck because you want your face to stand out, not your neck. if some goes up your nose, that's alright. It's really working then. Perfect. So as you can see, if you look a little bit closer, you can see all your fine hairs on your face. What we're going to do next is the lips. Now, we want the lips to stand out. We want the main feature of it to maybe be the lips. The eyes, not too out there, but we want the lips so everyone just looks at your lips, alright? So I am using this lipstick. It's dark purple. Right, let me have a look. It says Cyber. Right, what a stupid name. Anyway, alright, so let's put the lipstick straight on. If you get over your lips, that's fine. We all make mistakes. So just even it out a bit. Apply the lipstick thickly because otherwise it will just come off every time you drink something. And if you're going out to the party and you're having a drink, we don't want half your lipstick on the glass because that is not Chanel. Right, so we'll just keep on adding up here. Now we're just going to very quickly do our eyebrows, so don't do anything too out there. So this looks absolutely fantastic. I wear this look to school and stuff, and everyone comments on my eyebrows. I've got eyeliner. Now don't do the tops because we're going to do that later. Alright, so we're not going to do much more to it. Just like this. Now, if you go like this, and you get it up there, that's what we want. We are gonna wing it up to our eyebrow, like this. Perfect. It's quite subtle, it's no one will really notice it, so that's what we want as well, because you know, natural but with the lips to pop, do you get me? Yep, good. So this is how I look so far. So I think I've added a little bit too much to the eyeliner. So what we need to do is just get this, and whatever you do, don't go this way, bring it down like this. Perfect, so this is the look, until you get like little spider webs. Perfect, that is exactly what we want. Oh wow, my eyelashes are like this long, not even joking. Okay, now move on to the next one. Oops, got a little bit of my nose, that's alright. So I'm just going to put some... So this is the finished look. You don't have to use lip gloss if you don't want to. Pretty good for school. Well, I actually think I wouldn't use it for school because of the lips, do you get me? But the eye makeup is fine. You could use that for school anytime you want because it's not really that too, it's not that out there, you know what I mean? I'm wearing this to my ball, so if you want to copy, it's fine. You know, just make sure you tag me in your YouTube video on wearing this look because I'd love to see others. And yeah, so I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you again soon with another makeup tutorial.